Hello friends, we welcome you to our terrace garden. This time we have planted a Rudraksha plant. Please step with us and take a short time tour for less than 4 minutes. We will explore the knowledge regarding origin of Rudraksha tree. According to Shiv Puran, Padma Puran and Srimad Devi Bhagavata, this amazing tree was originally formed from tears of Rudra or Lord Shiva's eyes. Total 28 types of Rudraksha widely available. From his right eye, 12 types of Rudraksha and from his left eye, 16 types of Rudraksha formed. When Lord Shiva was engaged in thinking about killing of devil Tripurasur, awakening 1,000 years with widely open eyelids, that time tears came out his eyes and formed Rudraksha tree. The Rudraksha can make anybody fearless towards his or her spiritual life to enlighten. Rudraksha has strength of aghoro, beautiful, terrible, and containing strength of all devas. In India, Rudrakshas are used as prayer beads and for organic jewelry and mala. These are valued similar to semi-precious stones too. It is also known as shield against negative energy. Friends, we will explore more subjects in our coming videos. Please keep in touch. Thanks.